After being imprisoned 15 days earlier as a partner of the Gabonese state in the national strategy of response to the COVID-19 pandemic, including as a food distributor and supplier of food vouchers, the African Commercial Holding Company Group, ACHC, Geddes, was keen to answer the many questions concerning, in particular, the influx in its supermarkets.
Since the start of vouchers, we have noticed an unusual influx in our supermarkets. This has led to long queues that don't always allow us to respect the barrier measures. We are sorry about that.
Regrets which were very quickly followed, according to the group's executive director, by a strategic change to comply with all protective measures to prevent the spread of the virus.
We have therefore undertaken with the same requirement the follow measure for the protection of our customers and the continuation of quality service. Stock building in our Secado and Gaboprix convenience stores where our customers can continue to shop in food safety requirements.
It should be noted that the choice of this group for the implementation of food aid measures in favor of the population was justified by its high level of implementation. The ACH Geddes group is present in almost all the cities of Gabon with a total network of more than 100 stores.